Man who police say shot and killed a homeless man's support dog has turned himself into the Burke County Sheriff's Office. Marcus Conley was released on a $10,000 bond. Authorities say Conley shot the dog in Morganton over the weekend, adding it was not a case of self-defense. Authorities say Conley has an extensive criminal record dating back more than a decade.